Question 3. Find the slope given 2 points. These are the points. So I'll just find x1, y1 and x2, y2. x1 is 11. y1 is minus 9. x2 is 8. And y2 is negative 8. So m equals to y2, which is minus 8, minus y1, which is negative 9, over x2, which is 8, minus x1, 11. Simplifying it, minus 8 and 1, minus 1 multiplied by minus 9 gives me plus 9, over 8 minus 11 is negative 3. So minus 8 plus 9 is 1 over negative 3. So my slope here is negative 1 over 3.